just when you thought it was safe to go back into the arena.
Let me tell you what, Lee Marshall, you know, we're getting ready to take a look at the shock right here on the main event. But, you know, I have been in the storm of controversy in the last 24 hours because I got an opinion on what happened last night on WCW Saturday Night with the Luger situation.
Oh, yeah.
Bagwell involved with the Giant. And my opinion is that Lex Luger just somehow is planning something to sneak its way into taking this title. And Jimmy Hart, I guarantee he's involved. Well, I guarantee you one thing. Coming up live this Monday night, 7 p.m. on WCW TNT, Monday Night Draw. Now then, Luger and the Giant are going to get it on, and I guarantee you, if I don't see Jimmy Hart, then I'll come back on this program and say, hey, I was wrong, Luger's a good guy. But what a main event that's going to be live on TNT Nitro this Monday night.
That's right, that's tomorrow night. Kenny Chaos, the young man who always tries to stir it up, in there with the Shark on this edition of the main event. Everybody around the world watching the wrestling action on WCW, where the big boys with a big, heavy clothesline, Dusty.
Well, I tell you what, one of the biggest of all right here, the Shark getting ready for a Shark attack. And truly, the Giant defines the new meaning of where the big boys play, the new world heavyweight champion, the Giant, him and Luger hooking it up. And Macho Man involved, and is he going to be cuffed on Nitro tomorrow night? You know what I mean? Is he not? What's going to happen? I guarantee you, Stegger Lee, things are really hot and heavy here at WCW. Right?
I must tell you, there's a world of difference between being humble and being humiliated.
Mm.
And I think Randy Savage, he has been humble, and now the Macho Man has been humiliated. And when that happens, you get out of control, Green.
There you go.
I hope the man is handcuffed. That's all I can say. I hope the man is handcuffed for everybody's safety, including Randy's.
Right here, you see the Shark. You talked about him when they come in.
Yep.
The big boys playing right here at WCW. This one of the biggest of all. Has a great ability to move for a big man. Has great quickness. And you see that all them punches doing no damage. You see how powerful he is. So now then you get the Giant, you get the Gang, and you get the Shark, and all these guys now not only big, but have ability to move quickly. And that's what makes this sport so special in the 90s. There's big guys moving quick, being able to put guys away.
That's exactly right. I suspect if you put a stopwatch to a guy like the Shark, or the Gang, or the Giant, you'd see them running 4.8 40s, maybe 5-second 40s. These guys could flat out move.
They're just quick.
Yep.
They quick at short paces, and they're very mean and ornery, and I guarantee you. Whoa, here we go.
Oh. As tough and as gritty as Kenny Chaos is, and he is,
yeah.
Shark just might be too much for him on this edition of Main Event, Creamer.
Well, I think he's getting ready to put him away right here.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Oh, put a hole in the ocean. Now, that could very well be it unless the Shark wants to play with him a little bit more. Shark attack, get out of the water. Head for the beach, boys.
Well, no place for him to run because he's in that right in the middle of this thing. He's going to throw him in, I think, and really... Yes.
Ah! Shock attack.
Kenny Chaos just became Chum. 2, 3.
Chum, I like that.
You like that?
Yeah, your whole verbiage on this match really leaned towards the ocean. You know what I mean? You had that sea, you had all them sea words in there.
You're a California guy.
Yeah, I know. You think about ocean.